The bubble tea industry is worth billions. Its exact origins are hotly disputed, but one of the best known stories starts with Liu and his dad in Taiwan.
There was only one thing that did make him smile, and that was drinking tea. So I thought, you know, maybe becoming a doctor was not such a good idea. Making tea would be a happier job.
Liu set up Chun Shui Tong Tea House. On a trip to Japan, he tried frothy iced coffee. So he asked the waiter, could he have frothy iced tea? The waiter refused. It was against tradition.
So I thought, I will make it myself.
In 1986, his colleague, Lin, was walking through a market in Taiwan when she had a moment of inspiration.
I thought I could add tapioca boars to give the milk tea a more chewy taste.
Liu loved it, and his bubble tea was born.